Before we return to the Muppet movie on today's Family Classics, just a word or two about how these characters came to be. Now, young Jim Henson was a freshman at the University of Maryland, and to help pay his college tuition, he worked at a Washington television station, and using some hand puppets that he had designed while he was in high school. Well, by the time Jim graduated from college, he was being invited to make guest appearances on network television, including a spot on the Ed Sullivan Show. Well, following that, of course, came Sesame Street and eventually The Muppet Show. And I guess it was only a matter of time before Miss Piggy and Kermit and all their friends would make a feature film. And we're going to get back to The Muppet Movie right after these messages.